Hello everyone, this is Tosh. Today, I talk about easy subtraction in Japanese. Okay? There are three apples. リンゴが3つあります。If I take one from three, その3個から1つを取ると、There will be two apples left. リンゴが2個残ります。It means 3 minus 1 equals 2. In Japanese, 3-1 は 2. 3-1 は 2. This letter has the sound ha, but in this case, we pronounce itは、so 3-1 は2 3-1 は2 Number 2 2番 6-2 equals 4 6-2 は4 in Japanese 6-2 は4 Number 3 3番10-5 equals 5 10-5 は5 10-5 は5 OK, number 4 4番9-2 equals 7 9-2 は7 9-2は7 Today, we talk about easy subtraction in Japanese. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time!